My friends ask why I decided to go to Catholic Memorial. I tell them, I'm proud of my Catholic faith and was looking for a school that would prepare me for college.
I am asked about the faith life at Catholic Memorial. We are proud to be Catholic. We practice it in school masses, prayers before classes, and all areas in our school life. We are a faith-based community, and we pride ourselves on our values. We are also proud that we welcome students of all faiths and backgrounds.
I walk the hallways. I study hard. I work with the teachers, and they work with me. It's hard to find a student at Catholic Memorial walking next to me that isn't proud to be here or to say we go to Catholic Memorial. We know that when we graduate, we will not just be a better student going into college, but a better person by practicing our Catholic values.
The classes I take at Catholic Memorial are on things that I will be learning in college. We are a college prep high school. We are prepared to tackle whatever challenges come our way because we are taught from some of the best teachers around. I have learned so much in school already that I'm not worried about the academic challenges that will come my way in college. Catholic Memorial has prepared me in ways that I couldn't ever imagine. I will be going into college with the confidence that I have the intelligence, the strength, and the faith to be the best that I can be.
Our athletics at Catholic Memorial are hard to match. We have some of the best coaches and teams. We are taught to take pride in our accomplishments and to be humble at all times. Our coaches and athletes act with integrity and professionalism and have a great concern as to how we are performing in our studies. We gain strength from our athletics, which in turn teaches us discipline, not just on our team, but in the classroom. To score the winning point or serve an ace, we know that it means nothing if our studies are not where they should be. We are proud to be athletes at Catholic Memorial.
I am asked how I get into my character every time I do a play. How can I keep my discipline on stage and not let myself get in the way of the character? I respond by saying I can't. I step into my role and perform on stage as well as I do because I put my whole self into it. If I don't put who I am into my character, it wouldn't be as strong in conviction, relatability, and the charisma that you look for from an actor on stage. Our teachers believe in us, and they take their passions for the arts and pass them on to us. We are taught that the effort we put into a play is equal to what we put into our classes and studies. A passion for performance and theater doesn't just showcase our talents in the arts, but shows the effort we put into everything. Our performance on stage shows who we are, the performer, the student, and the believer.
I am asked how the time we have spent at Catholic Memorial has impacted me for college, for life. I ask them how it has not.
Along with academics and athletics, Catholic Memorial offers a variety of extracurricular activities. These include everything from Seas Club and Sticky Rhinoceros to Student Council and Pro-Life Club. Not only do these organizations give students a chance to pursue interests and hobbies, but also to make friends and practice life skills.
People wonder, how will CMH serve my student? The faculty and staff at CMH have encouraged me to grow spiritually, intellectually, and socially. They will do the same for your student. I have made the best of my experience at CMH and am proud to be part of such an amazing community.
We are impacted from the minute we walk into the school in the morning until we go to bed at night. We feel satisfied that we did the best we could do and are prepared to continue doing our best in the days to come. My life at Catholic Memorial hasn't gone without hard work, dedication, and a passion to do what I need to make it to the next step in school and in life.
My day.
My life.
My Catholic Memorial.